Morning to one and all. Welcome back to Google Classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Hope you all well at home. Today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 14, Statistics. See, listen, every day we may come across a lot of information in the form of facts, numerical figures, tables, graphs, etc. These are provided by newspapers, magazines, televisions and other means of communication, isn't it? So, this may be relate to cricket batting or bowling averages, profits of a company, etc., etc. And these facts or figures, which are numerical or otherwise collected with a definite purpose, are called data. So the term statistics means collection of data and analyzing these data on the basis of some informations. Okay, so in this chapter statistics, we are going to discuss about some sort of data and how to collect and how to represent these data in a tabular form. Okay, so mainly there are two types of data, primary data as well as secondary data. Primary data means we are collecting the data directly from the source. For example, survey. See, in the form of survey, we are going to collect the information directly from each and every person. So the collected informations or collected data are very truthful. Okay. At the same time, we are going to collect the data depends on other facts. Suppose depends on television news or magazines or journals or newspapers, etc. So we are collecting these sort of data by means of a secondary source. Okay, so this type of data are known as secondary data. Anyway, we are going to study in this chapter how to represent these data graphically. This is the main concept in this chapter. Okay, anyway, next class onwards we will discuss how to represent these collected information or collected data in a frequency distribution table, and also how to represent these data, collected data, as in the form of a graph. Okay, thank you all. Have a nice day.